Grazie for returning to PoloTo. This is the new 2025 Mercedes-Benz GLA. The GLA may be Mercedes' smallest SUV, but that won't stop it from turning heads. At its affordable price point, the GLA offers more inside space than a sedan while yet being a sturdy and practical premium crossover. There is a plethora of high-quality, user-friendly equipment inside, as well as plush seating and other conveniences. By 2025, the Mercedes-Benz GLA, a subcompact SUV in the GLA class lineup, might have undergone a major redesign. Design. With its more aerodynamic and modern style features, the GLA will stick to Mercedes-Benz's current design language. A more aerodynamic silhouette is achieved by the new GLA's sharper angles and curves. In addition to giving the vehicle a more modern and fashionable appearance, this design will improve its fuel efficiency. The front fascia illumination is created by connecting the adaptive headlights and current LED daytime running lights using a light strip. This electric vehicle, like previous Mercedes-Benz models, features an illuminated three-pointed star symbol on its front grille. Price and release. While official pricing information is still unavailable for the 2025 Mercedes-Benz GLA class, we may expect the base model to cost around $45,500 and the performance-oriented AMG GLA 35 to cost up to $61,960. There may be some speculation about a late 2025 release date for GLA 2025, but no official announcement has been made. Powertrain. There will presumably be no gas engine at all in the 2025 GLA. It will run solely on electricity. This is relevant for both purely electric vehicles and hybrids that have autonomous charging capabilities built in. A lot of people are hoping that the engine will get some upgrades. A gas-powered GLA is not anticipated to be unveiled in 2025. No diesel or gas engines will be considered. Speculation has it that a hybrid version is in the works that can charge itself, using a small gasoline engine to power the batteries instead of an external power source.